finally Mr. Terrible start to this entire thing.
Ooh, oh my god, I'm so proud of myself.
Shut in the food market.
Come on.
Cheers. I'm pretty used to it now.
Hi guys, main hu Tejasvi Prakash. Aur main hu Shivangi Joshi. And we're the fabulous ladies of television.
Haan, ye hum definitely bol sakte hain.
Listen, people have watched this show as religiously as they've watched us.
Do you know what we're talking about?
Arey yaar, thoda edit pe build up dal do.
Drum roll! The fabulous lives of Bollywood wives.
और आज हम देखने वाले हैं तेजस्वी के फेवरेट शो का फर्स्ट एपिसोड।
I know, but before we start watching the show, let us tell you, इस वीडियो में एक टैंगी एंड जेस्टी ट्विस्ट है, बिल्कुल हमारी तरह।
एपिसोड देखते-देखते हम खेलेंगे फैब स्पॉट शॉट्स। Basically, we both have a list of things that might happen in the episode, and we have to spot them.
Yes. अगर मैंने पहले कुछ स्पॉट किया तो शिवांगी will take a shot.
And if I spot it, then तेजस्वी will take a shot.
तो चलो मैडम शुरू करें।
Okay, I think we're good to go.
What the hell are you doing, Mahib? Did you not have enough?
Just seeing the last guest.
Seriously?
They're looking like ants right now. You don't know who's who.
Come and see my binoculars.
Can you see the... I'm sure you can see the bride.
She's looking...
Hey, what's with the binoculars?
So in the first season, Mahib has this... she gets a kick out of like seeing things through the binoculars. Like she always wants to know what the other person is doing. Like, वो घर के अंदर खिड़की में खड़ी रह के उसके घर में क्या हो रहा है? Yeah, she keeps seeing like what's happening on the street.
What is she watching now?
Yeah. Now she is
sick because in front of her, y'all were like, wow.
So what should I tell her? You look awful. I feel sad for you as it is, and you've made it worse by wearing these clothes.
ये मेरे साथ भी हुआ
है।
हवा आ रही है, ड्रेस उड़ रही है।
You're gonna take off.
He was trying to manage everything.
You're gonna
all
of
the daily supplying us.
I'm so fed up of these like guys.
You need some help with your parachute?
Yeah, it's yeah. just a mess.
Marilyn You're Monroe looking like moment. Marilyn Fly. Monroe.
Yeah. I'm your tota.
What's that?
She's dressed like tota also.
Yeah. I don't know. I think the tota thing isn't that like a I think it's a song, Chunky Pandey's song. I think it's a Chunky Pandey's song that Ananya is, I think, extremely embarrassed of.
Hey, it is a Chunky Pandey song that,
what are you
that
saying?
Ananya is extremely embarrassed of.
That's my tota.
Yeah, something like that. Something that is
sick.
But why did you have to wear this lehenga? Be comfortable like
I
me.
I am looking fucking hot.
She said the F word.
I want to ask.
Oh, she did. Is the ing count?
No, I don't think so. I don't think so. It's without ing.
No, see, the thing says when Mahib says fuck, when she says fuck, which she did, but along with fuck, she also said ing. So she obviously said fuck also.
God no.
That's
not fair, guys.
Yeah.
Not fair.
It's not bad. I'll give you the trick. Don't let it touch your tongue.
Okay. Oh shit.
Huh?
Mummy.
What do you think?
Aswari.
Oh god, it's bad. It's terrible.
It is terrible.
I don't like avocado.
But it's I good love for avocado.
Health. It's good for health.
Huh? You have to sign the GST form
hey, oh, and the check. Oh, celebrity something. I'm right? Oh. Okay.
Daniel. Okay. I can't believe
this. Have it. Have it.
I'm blowing before drinking as if. Sorry, chill.
Initially, when I told you to pay GST, you used to think, why am I paying 18%? It was never yours.
When did I say it was mine?
You were thinking we are swindling your money. इसलिए बोलते हैं कि बचपन से अगर पैसा कमाया होता तो ये सब प्रॉब्लम नहीं होती.
When Dad makes me sign, I'm just asking him, it's not divorce papers, na?
Let's have half up. Oh, cheers. Yes, I'm pretty used to it now. Doesn't surprise me. Why do I do this again and again? Oh God, it doesn't get better.
These are all rich people. See, divorce kiya, ek ghar de diya, alam nahi de diya. Main ghar de dunga to road pe rehna padega.
Just remember, Shania, your father divorces me, I'm taking it all.
Only rich people divorce. Poor people can't afford to divorce.
Why are you discussing this? Are you mad?
Hey, where is Jahan?
Who plans these things?
I actually love how with full on makeup at the breakfast table.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Like full on.
I think mujhe ye karne ki zarurat hai. My mother would be so happy. You know?
If you do makeup during breakfast?
No, if I like dress well and, you know, then sit for breakfast. Because generally, I'm in my pajamas and t-shirts and hair going here and whatever. And then she's like, can't you dress well? Nahi hota yaar mujhse.
Mujhse bhi nahi.
Nahi hota
hai. Never.
Apne ko kuch bhi chalta hai.
I cannot believe. That's right. Shania has signed a dharma film.
Oh wow.
I mean, it's always
dharma,
been my dream.
Dharma
like,
film.
Introducing Shania Kapoor.
Just because she sang it, I completely forgot what it sounds like, actually.
No, it sounds like something. No.
Oh yeah, no, it is. Kuch Kuch Hota Hai wala song. And then shh.
No, what? Yes. No, not shush, whoosh. It continues. No.
No, the dharma. This thing comes and then something comes. I think so.
Okay, guys.
Okay.
Why I have brought you guys here is I have to give you a lecture.
Maheep hamesha aise karti hai. And I love that about Maheep. She's like, listen, aaj hum ye karne wale hain. I'm that enthu cutlet in my group.
Oh,
I decide what we order. I decide where we go. Listen, we cannot be sitting at home. Listen, we have to talk about, did you hear about this, all of that. That's me. So that's totally.
So you are basically your Maheep.
Maheep is me.
Self-obsessed.
I have got this offer for a menopause ad. Okay?
For the four of us.
That's where the money comes in, when four of us are together. So it's a menopause ad, okay? Why are you looking at me like fucking dickhead? Why? What is your problem?
I'm not menopausing, period. Period.
You know what, Seema?
That's why I'm not a part of this.
You fetus, you sit here.
Seema, my bits are working Seema, fine. I cross that bridge when I come to it. Why should I endorse something
Okay, they're arguing. Do I get to point that at least? Do I get that?
Okay, whatever.
She actually drank like a pro, okay? Like she actually went like...
I love it.
Yeah.
No, I don't.
We are going to live 1/3 of our life in the post-menopausal state. So we better know what it's all about.
Yeah.
Everything goes south. The face goes south, the breast goes south. Most women think, oh my gosh, menopause will make me all itchy, bitchy, you know, dried up, like forgetful, etc., etc. You know, it's not that at all.
This is what I'm talking about, which is why I feel like they should completely talk about menopause, because all of these things I don't know.
Yeah, same here.
I
get this a lot from my patients in the menopausal clinic, is that, doctor, tell us about designer vaginas.
What?
a designer vagina?
I think the doctor is a designer who designs the vagina.
How can anybody design the vagina?
That's why it's called a designer vagina, because you design it in a certain way and you make it tighter.
What are you talking about? How can you design a vagina?
I think so. Basically, it's just to excite everybody in the industry, because the second you say it's designer, they're all like, I want it.
Oh yeah, like
I want it, get it for me. Designer. I want it. Hell yeah, I'm getting it done.
Yeah, it's the word. I think it's basically the word.
This is a business, it's a marketing strategy done well. Dr.
Kiran.
Well done. So I'd been thinking of this for a long time. I didn't know how Chunky would react. But then I think I got that perfect opportunity that day at home. You know what I was thinking? Mm-hmm. Should we like renew our vows?
Wow, okay.
Renew our vows.
Like getting married again?
My house stupid.
You mean get married again?
I'm not saying get married. That's different. I'm not saying call
know,
a pundit
I know
and do the fairer.
I know what is
happening. What is happening?
Some astrologers told you I'm going to get married 2 times, so you must have decided, let him get married to me.
That's a good thought, but actually no.
Do you believe astrologers?
I was just going to ask you the same thing. Do you believe in astrology?
I'm crazy too. Extremely superstitious.
Yeah, there was a time in my life when I used to call the astrologer every second day and ask, "Abhi aisa hua hai, to ab aisa hoga, to kya hoga?"
I used to do that every second day. Yeah, I used to do that. I used to do it probably once in like 15 days, but then my mom made me stop it.
Yeah, my mom made me stop it. I needed to
show. She's like, "Enough is enough."
I'm crying.
Why? Why are you crying?
इसमें रोने वाली कोई बात याद आ रही है मुझे एस्ट्रोलॉजर ने कुछ बताया
एंड
वही हुआ जो बताया उसके बाद जाना बंद किया उसके पास ये कुछ ज़्यादा इसकी सारी बातें कुछ ज्यादा ही सच निकलती है
बिल्कुल नहीं
जाऊंगी मैं इतनी सच्चाई नहीं चाहिए मुझे
I keep telling people and they don't believe it that you're the only girl I ever wanted to get married to.
Even I don't believe that.
How sweet.
I swear that you're the only girl I ever wanted to get married to. Even aww. If I were to get married to a girl today, it would only be you.
Because I thought he's going to irritate me, bug me.
That is actually, I really feel that is true. Because
yeah,
that's how Karan is.
That's so sweet.
That is how Karan is. And that is actually what he said to me, in the sense like, he's like, you're actually the only girl I've ever wanted to get married to. Otherwise, I've never had shadi ke plans with anybody.
Aww.
Yeah. So I actually do believe him, because I really do feel that men are like that.
You had news.
Now the news is
she's told me, so get ready to cry.
Are you pregnant?
Are you mad?
Guys, hear me carefully and don't fall down. Mom.
I'm very scared.
She's planning to get remarried.
Wow.
Diola, have you been redoing your note? Please, no.
Okay, now I got it.
Cringe at the parents.
You didn't say that. You just said got it.
But I was going to say it.
Going to say what? I said it first.
Okay.
Oh God.
But you can't kiss at the wedding.
Sorry?
You can't kiss.
That's the only condition we're getting married.
Ew.
Hey, hello. You from some censor board? Wonder. Yeah. I can't touch my wife.
Have your parents ever kissed in front of you?
No.
Not even a peck on the lips?
No. Yours?
Yeah.
They have? Okay.
It was my mama's birthday, so my dad was like, happy birthday.
That was cute.
That's cute. Yeah.
We are too shy in the family, you know?
Yeah.
Even I don't
think a peck is very cute.
It is definitely very cute, but I don't know. Just too shy people.
Huh?
Too shy.
So, Shivangi, now that you've seen the episode, who's your favorite character?
I don't know, yaar. It's a very difficult one. Huh? All of them are nice. I love the Pandey family.
Yeah.
Ye family mujhe bahut interesting, bahut apni family jaisi lagi.
But out of the four wives, who do you like the most?
Who do I like the most? I know, who do you like the most?
Who do I like the most?
I think Mahi.
Yeah, she's just damn funny. I like her.
Hai na?
Yeah, I like the way she goes like, you stupid cow.
Okay, so before we go, I mean, aage badhe, isse pehle, hum dekh lete hai ki kaun jeeta.
I think let's just place the glasses here.
Yeah?
listen, and a half of this.
So, क्या कहना चाहेंगे आप?
I would just like to take this opportunity to thank.
Why are you taking this opportunity? I should be taking this opportunity. Everybody. I won. एक second. I won. She just wants to take everyone's limelight.
Listen, I don't know about you, Shivangi, but ये ladies तो काफी ज़्यादा fun हैं.
I can't wait to go home and watch the rest of the season. Yeah.
But क्या देखना है इन्हें? फिर से तो बता दो.
The new season of
The Fabulous Lives of Bollywood Wives, now streaming on Netflix.